Minutes after shots rang out on the Central Michigan campus, your breaking news authority informed you.
Two people were shot to death.
And he is considered armed and dangerous. Like we said, it's very fresh, very raw right now.
Stay with News 10, your breaking news authority.